Sri Parag Alwani, member of Legislative Assembly, Pandit Hridayanath Mangeshkarji, Sri Aamir Khanji, Sri Avinash Prabhakar, Chairman of Hridayesh Arts, Sri Raghunandan Gokhleji, Parag Alwani, member of Legislative Assembly, Pandit Hridayanath Mangeshkarji, Sri Aamir Khanji, Sri Avinash Prabhakar, Chairman of Hridayesh Arts, Sri Raghunandan Gokhleji, Office Bearers of Hridayesh Arts, Invitees, Parle Etil, Sudhna O Gunna Grahak, Rasika Jin, Arche, Satkar Mukhi Se, Vishwanath Anand. Aaj Sri Vishwanath Anand Yancha Satkarala Apan Mala Bolavle Yatsa Mala Khub Anand Vatla. Yesu Sangeetkar Gayak Pandit Hridayanand Mangeshkar Yanami Prathamach Betat Ahe Yatsa Dekhil Mala Khub Anand Hota Ahe. हा कार्यक्रम दीनानाथ मंगेशकर सभागृहात होत आहे ही विशेष आनंदाची गोष्ट आहे. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमेन, एट द आउटसेट आई विश टू कंग्रेचुलेट द हृदयेश आर्ट फॉर इंस्टिट्यूटिंग द हृदयनाथ मंगेशकर अवार्ड्स एंड मेकिंग इट अ ट्रेडिशन टू आनर द टॉप अचीवर्स इन वेरियस फील्ड्स विद द अवार्ड. Hridayesh of Art is a highly respected organization engaged in organizing various social and cultural activities throughout the year. I understand that the musical programs organized by the Hridayesh Art have a stamp of excellence and quality. I was pleased to know that Bharat Ratna, Srimati Lata Mangeshkar, Srimati Asha Bhosle, Sri Amitabh Bachchan, Sri A.R. Rahman are among the past recipients of the Hridayanath Award. That shows the highest standards maintained by Hridayanath Arts in selecting the recipients of the awards year after year. By selecting Sri Vishwanath Anand for this year's Hridayanath Award and by organizing a public reception in his honor, the organizers have honored a sporting legend who has consistently done the nation proud with his superlative achievements for the last several years. I am very proud to be today with him because he unfurled the flag of India in the country of the nation proud.
We'll be right back.